This was tight. I almost missed grid.
Really?
Yeah, it was 2 seconds. Wham, oh, MP1. Okay.
Regretting that I didn't join.
How long should I wait for the guys in front? I wait until they are gone.
No idea. 10 seconds or so. Don't make it a standing start.
Left, funny. Yesterday was right. Shit, my motion is not working. Oh, is it? Ah, hopefully. Ah yeah, no, I think it's working. Ooh, too late, too late, too late. Messed up T1, unbelievable. So bad. Luckily there was no really fast guy behind me. Ah, but that my dynamic motion is not working. This is annoying me a bit. Oh, is it? Something very strange. Anyway, we are off. Still P1, that's good so far. What is strength of field? Not very high, eh?
Maybe.
2000, oh my gosh. Ah no, this was the other. There's somebody standing here. Yeah, I'm getting in my way.
That's on a series.
Oh my gosh, please get away. This cannot be! Get away! This guy cannot drive in front of me. Oh, I'm flashing him to death.
Don't make it nervous.
But I have to! Can you please do not hold up GT class? I mean, I had a nice distance over P2 and then this spaceship is holding me up, it's ridiculous. Luckily now there was a straight. How is this guy participating in a race here in this car? When he is basically holding up GT. I'm afraid I'm going to catch him again. Ooh, yellow flag. You could have easily driven here and PP1. Well, you would have had a crazy guy behind you, but maybe it's good you didn't start.
Why? So you
think they might? Yes, we might crash each other. If you're going too slow, I might get nervous. Not nervous, angry. Like with the spaceship guy. Hopefully he's fast enough now.
See you.
No, no, no. Actually, I didn't. Yeah, I do. No, there's another one. What the? Who is this? Also, stopping in the race line. Yeah, why not? Got a tiny bit wide there. And since I have my 4.99 safety rating back again, I can have a few off tracks here now and then. So, let's check things. Strength of field GTE class is 2780, so not that high again, but feels more easy than the races yesterday. If I win the race, I should gain 34 points iRacing, iRating points. That's not too bad. A bit early to start celebrating, but things look good so far.
Are they behind?
Oh, they say 60, one lap more than normal. That's weird. Ah, no, no, no. Ooh, Laszlo is starting to get faster. Hopefully only on free track. Oh, spaceship. Nah, he's not lapping. It would be really fast. Ooh, but this cost me some time. Laszlo catch the second on me now. Done yet, Laszlo is close. And for some reason I didn't understand yet, I'm quite a bit slower than most other guys in pit stop. So there's a good chance he will catch the second string pit stop.
Okay.
Sorry?
How can you lose that much?
I don't know, I lost more in every race so far. No. Maybe pit entry, because I'm not that used to it now, I'm a bit careful, but 5-6 seconds it was in the last races. Quick. I'm a bit worried about Laszlo, he's fast. I can't go faster. Did 58 last lap. I don't know. Same, I guess. It's something it says, but he's now on my same time. I'm not losing it. I'm not gaining anything on him. Contrary, he's gaining on me. Whew. Oh, mistake, big mistake. It's going to catch me now. Push too hard in this stupid small carousel. Oh, I'm going to lose B1. Shit, 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 shit. It's going to cost a lot of high rating. Yeah. At least the car seems to be okay. I have some damage, but... yeah, quite some top speed damage. He's driving a very careful line. Don't think he's going to make a big mistake. Going to kill TeamSpeak, it's killing my CPU again. Thank you. tow one more lap with this tank. Problem is that I have some damage and my top speed is worse than that of Laszlo. See, even draft is getting away, so I'm afraid I don't see a possibility to make a pass on him if he doesn't make a mistake. It's going to be difficult. Impossible, actually. Brake testing me? What was that? Without damage I would make a pass on him, but with this damage and top speed I can't get past him on the straight. It's impossible. And he's very careful in the corners. Every time I'm close on him he's braking super early, nailing the exits. Tricky.
I forgot that, dude.
looks crazy. Ah, he's so fast on this straight, look at that. So 0.3 is here in front of me. I take 41 liter, what was it? 42. What happened to Laszlo? Ooh, he said F, maybe fuck. Something happened to Laszlo. What happened, Laszlo?
I have penalty.
Oh! Oh! Ah, I think he came a bit in hot in the pit. Hot pit entry.
Yeah.
Sorry to hear, too bad. That's lucky for me.
Travis, I haven't pit yet, so we're not really racing. Also, you're a different class, sorry.
Spaceship coming up, 10 seconds. Two laps to go. Oh, you're still here. If you're still here. Yeah, you too. He went into the pit hot, got a penalty. That was all over him. He was fast on the straights. I have some top speed loss. Also, I think he's running a setup with less wings. Spaceship, let me check that this is going well. Move! Why didn't he move in here? Like, I will move over there. Blinking at me. Just make your pass. I'll let him buy these guys. If he can't make a pass on the straight, then something is dangerous. In the corners I catched up with him and I rolled over his back. At the pit entry I was right behind him. And he overcooked it. Completely unnecessary, but... yeah. I feel almost sorry for him. No, I do. Because that's a stupid penalty. For probably 1 kilometer an hour too fast, something like this. I think it's 30 seconds you have to stop. But at least I don't see him anymore. So that way I got back my P1. Luckily. Sorry? I don't know, not yet. I couldn't check that. I can try on Tettinger here to find him. Laszlo, Laszlo. Woo! Woo! He's P22 now, 11th in the GT, basically last, I guess. From first to last, that's tough. He's going to lose 100 I rating. Oh. And he could have won 50 or 60. Just because he oversped the pit limit a bit at entry. Really, really stupid. So, should be last lap, white flag, yes, there it is.
Thank you.
This race was quite some ups and downs. But Ende gut, alles gut, würden wir in Deutsch sagen. I do have too much fuel, that's true. Maybe I take too much fuel and therefore I always why do I have too much fuel? I still have 13 liters left.
Oh,
yeah.
30 liters, 12 liters, that should be 6 or 5 or 6 seconds.
Yeah, exactly. Why is that?
Because of the stupid GIT program here.
Ah, yeah, number of spare laps is still 1. From the last shot race. Oh, I'm so stupid. Well, that's totally my fault. That fuel calculation, if you. Yeah. Yeah, it was set to 1 spare lap. Therefore, I was always in the last races, I was like, why am I losing like 3 to 6 seconds on the other guys during pit stop? That's the reason. Well, I never checked the rest of the fuel so far. Should have done that. P1!
Nice.
Ah, Laszlo left already. Maybe he left after pit stop. Why does he do that?
What? He didn't finish?
No! I just see Laszlo, he has plus 4 laps, so it means he left after pit stop.
Or he crashed after pit stop.
Think.
Great drive, Stefano. You almost had me there.
But I don't care. But I'm not going to do another one today. Tomorrow is a long day for me.
Okay.
So. Let's see if we see some results already. GIT estimates 34 R18 plus. I could need that. Finally back above my 5.5. Well guys, thanks for watching. Like I said, I don't think I will do another one. I will be online tomorrow. I'm not sure what I'm going to stream. Most likely I have Austrian television here. Making a trailer or whatever, how do you call this piece of video about sim racing. And some clients. And but probably in the night William and I, we are going to see each other, I guess. Right?
Probably.
Well, maybe see you then. I guess tomorrow, 2 o'clock, the same. I guess I will do this in race, unless I'm too tired or something. I will do this race again. Still no results. Are they still finishing? I don't think you care too much. Well, let's wait for a few moments. What are you doing?
Watching some videos.
Okay.
I'm about to call it a night.
Still no. See this TeamSpeak? I don't really understand. I restarted it before the race, and then I think during what, the first or second lap, I started to get problems again. I killed it. Then I restarted it after pit stop, and until now it's perfectly fine. The CPU core 1 is running at, what is this, 15% or something.
With.
And sometimes TeamSpeak is maxing out one of the cores. I have no idea why and how this happens. But I think it only happens when I start iRacing. It has something to do with iRacing. I didn't experience this in... Well, I'm not 100% sure about that. But still no... results. My. Ah, there we are. All those wins again, the spaceship competition. Oh, there's only 3 LMP1s and 2 Dallaras. 1, 2, 3. Well, there were not 4 P1, LMP1s died. And more. 1, 2, 3, 5. No more. They are like, oh my gosh. Well, I don't know. Why so many are driving this? This is a really hard car to drive. Well, but would make sense to drive this if like 90% of every participant of every driver is crashing. You just need to survive and you score. P1 of the LMP class did a fastest lap time of 6:47. P2 is did 7:06. It's 20 seconds slower.
What's the I rating difference?
Yeah, a huge one. The first one had Audrius, he's a really fast guy, he's almost 7,000. And P2 has 1900 and is gaining 80 I rating points. So now I know why people choose this car to race here.
Holy shit.
You just need to survive. And most of the other LMPs, they're going to die. Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 LMP1s died, 3 made it to the start finish, to the finish line. 3 to 8. I mean, that's quite something. So, and what did I have? Bernard. GTE 58 fastest lap time 34. Yeah, I think exactly that's the same. Well, that's a bit better than the races yesterday. This was exhausting yesterday. Alright, thanks for watching and see you for the next race. Bye bye.